Right back into it. Where we left off, I had fixed the mods because we were not getting the enemies spawning in like we should have. And we started getting friends showing up. They destroyed the miner. It's gone. It didn't make it past picking up just a little bit of ice. It happens sometimes. But these guys are showing up. These little drones. And, they're bringing some supplies for me. They're being nice enough to hook me up with a little bit of ammo. A little bit of uranium. And they all have static weapons, which to fight against isn't fun. I saw it up there. But if you're on foot, like I am, it's really hard to hit a small target with those. And I'm a small target, so we are just going to drink it all up.
Energy critical.
Oh, that's going to become a bothersome. So there's the one I was stripping last. Oh. We also have our EMPs. They don't have a really long duration or long firing range, but they are. Come on. They are just great for disabling a system and bringing it crashing down to the ground. What's this one? Program block, so that means this one is what I'm looking for. Steel plate.
Meteor storm inbound.
So hopefully, if whatever ship is spawning this in lasts long enough, I should be able to grab a decent amount of resources. The ammo I'm going to probably break down, and the uranium, well, I doubt there's a lot inside those ships. As long as they're busy trying to... Oh, ouch. Give me that rocket drone. Getting control Z on these. It's kind of difficult. Well, those are big boys, too. A little bit goes a long way. Thanks, guys. I do appreciate you. That's just the most annoying thing with having a very fast grinder is just a fraction of a second too long and all that beautiful resource you're trying to suck up is gone, just ground into dust, which... too many people take advantage of when they're trying to get rid of the gravel. Alright. Most of these chunks I don't really... I should clean them up, but I'm not gonna. So the EMP turrets were a great idea. Great idea. And I am definitely good with how it worked out. Oh. I'm excited to see how much... uranium did I make up with? Got 18 here. One here. That's 19, 20, 23, 22 and a half. I can work with that for sure. Oh no. Something's shooting at something else now. Ouch, 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 ouch. You're too far away. Oh my god. You're way too far away to be firing at me from this range. See that? Almost 5k away. I can't even touch him. I just can't touch him. All right.
Inventory full.
Yeah, you just pick up those pieces and stop wasting all my materials trying to fix it. Kind of want to go on a suicide run to stop it. It's a long way away. We can make it. I need to turn. Turn on my speed mod, because Yeah, I got that. Damn it. There goes that pretty grinder I had. Maybe I've got another one. Have you made another one for me? I don't see another one. If I asked you to make me another one, would you be a sweetheart and platinum. No, you won't. No, you will not. Unless I had more platinum. Nope, better take one of the old ones. Crap. That sucks. That's definitely going to slow me down. I should have never went on a suicide run against him. I knew what was going to happen. I knew. There's always that chance that they only have that one large weapon facing my direction and get away with getting up close to him. But no. Not sure how the mod works. I know it replaces some of the weapons. It doesn't do a great job of sizing them up, matching them up. But it does plop them in there pretty good. These guys are all too far away. Did my drones stop showing up? Am I no longer getting the free supplies? It takes so long now. So long. I don't think my friend's here anymore. Should be over here. There he is. Hi, buddy. Did you miss me? Gonna go ahead and help you out here, get you nice and fixed up. Let's see, let's start with looks like this is a little broken. Let's go ahead and oops, I'm sorry. Oh gosh. That's not what I thought it was. Oh, oops. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, don't break that. Stop breaking. Come to a complete stop, please. Yeah, it's gone. No, it's not. Well, looky there. It survived. Like one thruster component, please. Yeah. In the long run, certainly not a big help. Oh, something happened to you. It's like your insides fell outside. Bard. Oh, what are you? Oh, another one? Hi, buddy. Hi, friend. What happened? Fell down on the ground? Can you not get up? Oh, you can't get up. Well, let's go ahead and take this off. That's definitely gonna make it hard for you to do anything. Let's go ahead and take that out of here too. You don't need that. Yoo-hoo, come on. Mouse is definitely losing its, I'll take all those parts. Come on. Buddy? Oh, you poor feller. Don't you shoot me. Let's see. I really hate the... Give me that. Oh, did I turn it to scrap? The better when you were giving me nookies.
Energy low.
Unless this just turns into scrap anyway. The batteries.
Inventory full.
Of course, the one thing I wanted turns to scrap.
Meteor storm inbound.
Uh-oh. I I want the grinder. I want the grinder back. Let's get this, there's a phrase I can do for one of the assemblers to tell it to stop, or I can turn on auto disassemble as well. Just look through here to see if there's anything that. This may mess everything up, but my bottle too. Aww, I forgot about the bottle. Need a large chunk of ice. What is that? They're friendly for whatever reason. Today. Alright. I gotta get some of the stuff broken down. Alright, let's see. What did I miss? Sorting. It's not sorting. Manual. If I just turn this to true, it'll do it. Disassemble only? That's the one I really want. Hopefully this is copying it. Happening there. I have to assume it's gotten my request for a grinder. So if I'm correct, it should build another one here as well. Should keep the level at 1 at all times. Maybe not. I'm not really sure. Oh, it sounds like I'm getting attacked again.
Meteor storm inbound.
Okay. I'm gonna have to huff it until we get some ice. I should get a higher tier drill as well. I think maybe that might help me out here since I'm trying to, or, here's a thought. Let's build one of these bad boys facing this way. Steel plate. I don't mind if I do. Facing towards this way. I should grab some of the ice here. There's settings to change what it's supposed to eat and what it isn't supposed to eat, but from what I've noticed in my place, it's it says no. It does whatever it wants. Why don't we have steel tube? What are you doing with steel tubes? Why are there no steel tubes? What is this? Ah, that's what I was doing. I can turn it.
Energy low.
Did you just change it back? That's not what I asked you to do. Are you disassembling the new one you just made? What the hell?
Fuel critical.
Oh, come on. I needed that. Blew it up. You jerk. Oh my god. Yeah, it's gonna take out everything. Crap. It's gonna slaughter all of this. Waiting for the next volley, just because. It may not. Is that attacking my unknown signal? It was attacking my unknown signal, I believe. Let's try this again. I don't appreciate. Still not producing tubes. Oh, come on. I need this to happen. I need it to happen now. No. There it is. Yeah. Get that cardio, buddy. Get that cardio. Thank you. No, that was...
Meteor storm inbound.
Like here, I should be able to click stone and tell it no, which is what I just did. But can we please produce some tubes? Why are you disassembling? Stop disassembling. Assembler 2. Stop disassembling. Assemble. I need tubes. I need these. No, I should produce nice. I'm not.
Critical.
Am I using fuel?
Meteor storm inbound.
Better not be. Alright, steel plate, good. Superconductor, don't care about. Small tube. Why do you keep changing that? I said equal. I want 200. I want 200, make 200. Give me 200 of them.
Meteor storm inbound.
Looks like somebody's taking care of my little bread problem. Okay, you still have power, but you can't have anything else. Why? Small steel tubes. Why won't you make small steel tubes? Alright, you know what? Stop. Should just be eating up this ice. Ice. Eat the ice. Eat the ice. Okay, it is. It's definitely eating ice. Not much of it for some reason, but... Ice. That should give me power. I'm gonna put some hydrogen in my pocket. can fly again. Now, let's see what, if anything, is broken and scattered. So I'm not sure what that thing was firing at. I am far enough away from that drill, I should not be so loud. I don't really see anything. Really? I'll take that though. Why is that still making? Oh no. Firing at. Oh, it looks like I get a bit of a break. I don't know how to make that stop. Okay, that did it. Yeah, that was awful. Awful, awful, awful. AK away. I was thinking from the last time I played on the online server and got attacked. I was wondering if I could, you know, dock up to one of these that have a little shield beacon or shield bubble. Dock up to one of those and then from that docked ship, continue building. I don't think you can build inside the bubble, but, you know, move it outside the bubble, build for a while, dock it back up, process resources, you know, that sort of thing. If that would work. It may be a strategy I seek in the future with this, because feeding off the scraps of a few little... Oh boy, where's my base? Feeding off the scraps of a couple of down ships here and there is not really... Not really gonna do it. It's fun for a minute, but you need to remember to take some screenshots. The auto-generated screenshots kind of suck. Like, a lot suck. There we go. Perfect, right down to my base, exposing everything. You're not supposed to be grinding away rock. Alright, you guys gotta stop. Stop. How much ice do I have now? In the whole system. That should keep me powered and charged for a decent bit of time. And I'm gonna do it. I disturbed the Corvette. Oh, good. Man, evoker drone. Make my lights all flash and stuff. At least you can't make me go flying off in the distance. Show you how easy this target is. This is not the time, boy. Give me a minute. Set it here. Set it here. On the ground, boy. Alright, do you have any weapons? What is this? Stuff. What if I put a control seat on this? What happens? What's if I put a seat on here? I'm full. I gotta dump. Where's your cup, boy? Come here. Bring me your cup. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Becasaur. Yeah, it's already open. I don't need you to... Oh, good. Well... Oops. Oops. Here you go. Put my desk then. What? The dog's outside? You're looking at the plants. Well, that's what happens when you're not paying attention to where you're driving. That's absolutely what happens to you when you're not paying attention. So let's see if we're at the point now where I have a couple of superconductors, don't I? I don't have 10. Never mind. I might be able to build a couple with... Whoa. We're flying here.
Meteor storm inbound.
That super gremlin just slaughtered it. But this... get inside this bad boy and rip it open. Mostly all I need to do is take control, park it close, and I'll have to build some more repair. It hasn't started firing at me yet. That's odd. Slaughtered? He must have got slaughtered. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. Alright. I can get up to it. Just gotta be a little bit quicker about it. A lot quicker about it. And I lost my bottles again. I'm trying to set that. Oh, man. Fun. Need one of these. Let's go ahead and build three of those. And three of those. Take that one back. I'll take this, and I'll take, oh, good. Good job. So I thought it automatically grabbed them, filled them. And one of them, anyway. No, one's enough. One's enough. I don't need to sacrifice two each time I go off retarded like that. Yeah, that's not a good word. Go off half-cocked. Half-cock. Is better than three reward, I guess. Try to do some sort of political correctness every once in a while, a little bit. Try to stay it out. Oh, come on! How did you get me there? Oh, this is just a. Just a huge waste of resources. Let's just take the bottle with us. Possibly. Oh, jeez. Put your grinder back on your. I'm gonna avoid that laser. I have no idea where it's positioned on the ship. This looks like I'm getting in close enough. Looks like the proper approach. Oh, jeez. Beck, leave the remote alone! Got... No. Got there. Give me my remote. Not the time, Beck. Pulls up the TV menu while I'm approaching. Oh, you know what I'm doing. It's not one thing, it's another. The one time I don't bring a good grinder. There could be some on board. I doubt it, but maybe. Here, access denied. What if I just say access accepted? Well, what is that? That's a huge gun. Oh no, 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 no. No, who are you fighting? Stop it. Can I just go in the console and take it over? Can we do that anymore? Is that a thing? Don't you just stop? Fuck. Stop it! Come on, you're gonna...
Inventory full. 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 Inventory full.
What now? Oh my goodness, my mouse is failing on me. It's making this very jarring. And I'm trapped. I have no idea where it is. There it is. Whew. Oh no, I don't want to hack each one of these batteries. Oh, I see you. Ouch. Oh, no, 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 don't do that. What's this? Is component sitting? Aw, man. Do a very good job of this.
Inventory full.
Inventory full. All right, I'm going to be slick about this, I think. This has been biting my nails. So I'm going to build myself a build and repair module in here. And let it hack it all the way. Hopefully. That will work. Because this is stressful and I'm running out of time. But I do want a conclusion to this, so... there. What do we need? Construction components, small steel tubes, large steel tubes, computers. Large steel tubes, small steel tubes, construction components, computers. Is that enough? No. Need some more large steel tubes. Don't have any more large steel tubes. Alright, what has large steel tubes? I cut myself off a little bit here. This does not. We're gonna end up getting destroyed by ship that was friendly to the original ship, but not so much to me. The small steel tubes, not large steel tubes.
Energy low.
I can steal some energy while we're here, for sure. Right, let's do that. I could have swore there was another container that I took over and put stuff in somewhere. Oh man, we're gonna be over. We're gonna be over that hour. We're definitely gonna be over that hour. What's a reactor have in it? Large steel tubes. I'll take that. Motors. Need some motors. Just a couple of motors and it's all mine. You guys always have motors on you. A stack of motors there. How much was that? I don't know. Should be enough, I think. Just find my way back to where I was working on. Without getting seasick first, nauseated. Alright, no. No, just no. Alright, what we want from you, we want you to definitely fly mode. Grind before weld. We want you to weld to functionally only. We want you to No. Where's that? Where's it at? Where's my checkboxes? Grind to hack only. All right. And I want you to do your thing. Let's sit here and see what you do. All right, well, I'll see if this works next time. Hope you had a good time. Hope you enjoyed your stay. A little bit more exciting this time around. Definitely more exciting this time around. The enemies are here. It's kind of why I pieced together the Krabby Base anyway. It's because I knew I didn't have a lot of time, but then I had plenty of time, so I knew something was incorrect. We got it fixed. No prob. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Uh-oh. Well, I did something. We are moving. Oh well. Anyway, find out what happens next. Like, subscribe, do all that stuff. Thanks for coming by, and I'll see you later.